Holy shit, man, I'm fucking wearing it. Yes. I'm so excited.
There's this pawn shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking. Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does. Did that for me too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, can't explain it. I just think the suit listens.
Okay, maybe it'll help. Okay, but in his syrup.
Just don't.
Oh my God! Yes.
Please.
Yes.
Try not to. Oops. I'll be fine. I promise.
You know what? It's time for this new and improved Spider-Man to make his first entrance into. Fuck! God damn it. Flames have been lit. Huh. I wonder what that could mean.
What happened?
Hunters. They've been coming through here for days.
Sorry I wasn't here to help.
Nah.
Could you tell me about this antique I found? It, almost killed me.
I cannot help you. I've seen this symbol before. Please leave.
Wait! I can protect you from the hunters.
I'm not worried about them. I thought I left this behind in Volgograd. The flames have been lit. This is his jungle now.
Kraven?
Do not speak his name. Kraven off. Well,
flames have been lit.
Well, it's time to.
They told me you almost died. You okay?
Hey, Miles. Actually, never felt better.
You know, real getting stabbed actually really, like,
really?
Fixed me.
Positive. Hey, let me call you back.
I have to deal with something real quick.
Okay.
What's this I hear about lighting some fires?
This is so cool. Good riddance.
What are they doing up here? Vodka from Volgograd? Looks like it's for some kind of party. Wonder what they're celebrating. Pretty rude of Kraven not to extend an invite. Never stopped me before.
Especially
though.
For your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. Suspicious. What's up, bitches?
You have a city permit for that bonfire? See what they were up to.
Yeah, I guess I could have just tore it open, but that works too.
They're shipping in more luxury goods from Volgograd for this event? These shipments have to be coming in nearby. No airfields here. What about the docks? Maybe something there can lead me to Kraven.
Don't make me ask again.
I told you.
Where's our beer? Where's our wine? Where's our vodka? Yeah, because he actually found like two people he can actually hunt. Is this Kraven actually related to Chameleon? I mean, I don't think there's Chameleon in this world, but that'd be interesting. Because like they're like stepbrothers in the comics. Because you work here, that's why.
Here, I can take your shipment to your boss.
Along with you guys, too.
Check on the dock worker. He did a number on him.
Hey, you okay?
Easy, easy. You're in pretty bad shape. Let me help you.
Please.
There's one close by. You're gonna be okay.
I thought they were going to kill me.
What did they want?
Some cargo went missing on the journey. Here. They thought I took it.
You're safe. Now, where's the drop off?
I mean, this is like a pretty interesting version of the suit itself.
Wonder how Harry's doing without the suit right now. Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I'm fine. What's happening?
Kraven, or Kravenoff, is hosting some party at 718 Kent. Figured I'd stop by.
Looks like a social club.
Hang on. I'm almost there.
Am I gonna call Miles back? I mean, he kind of needs to know. Damn. Looks like they clean up fast.
Hope our VIP is here.
They're more riled up than usual. Just keep your head down.
How are you getting in?
Kitchen entrance.
You should change. The classic Peter Parker look isn't gonna cut it.
Too bad my tux is at the dry cleaners.
Huh? Oh, yeah.
suit could turn into a tux.
Oh, never did that with me.
Hey! Hey, you! Come over here! Take this to Mr. Kravenoff's bodyguard.
His bodyguard?
Dima! Move!
Well, sounds like your shift's starting.
Yeah.
I'll leave you to it.
Better go find Dima.
But this guy's gonna be called a complete dumbass when he realizes that I'm not actually an employee. Guess when it's a stressful night, anyone a good tux. Looks like a waiter.
Swanky. Huh. I clean up pretty nice. And I'm feeling great.
Like, I don't think I want to give this thing back. Feels good. Hey, is there like a... Hey, is anyone Craven's bodyguard? Hey, are you Craven's bodyguard? Hey, excuse me.
Excuse me.
Are you Craven's bodyguard? Are you Craven's bodyguard?
Keep moving, I'll break your bones.
Okay, sorry.
300-year-old sleeping dart will never work.
You are so certain.
Oh, yeah. Show me then.
We'll show him too.
Yes?
Take him. Let him squirm.
The poison is ancient, and you don't even know how to use that thing.
A true hunter. Adepts. Sleep well, my friend.
Those hunters were nuts. I can't believe the suit listened to me. I wish my suit had a neural interface like this. I could work with Harry, do the hero gig, and take a vacation all at once.
Did you see he had the tusks out?
Okay, who the hell is his bodyguard?
That's probably the maitre d' by the podium.
Has one of the shield bearers arrived?
Yes. He is in the other room by the fire. Will Mr. Kravenoff be joining us this evening? There are some, quite right.
Damn. Kraven isn't here. Shield bearer. Huh. Sounds like a bodyguard to me.
I'll rip him in half with my bare hands.
Is that him? Hey, buddy, buddy, is this yours?
Must be him.
Hey,
your meal, sir.
Whoa, who the fuck is this?
What the hell is this?
I was told to deliver this to Mr. Kravenoff's personal bodyguard.
What makes you think I'm him?
I don't know, it seemed important.
You're...
big.
Dima's very hungry. You should leave now.
So funny. I was just about to do that.
No, Peter, you could use words and...
That room. Gotta find the elevator. If that's just the shield bearer, what the heck is Dima gonna be?
He's gonna be super small, isn't he?
No.
Coming through.
Oh, sorry.
I'll be sorry. Move!
Coming through!
This mess. If everything isn't perfect, we're all dead.
Coming through.
No, wait!
Why were you standing right in front of the door?
I told you to wait.
No, you
come
didn't.
On.
I was just minding my
own. Come on.
Shut up, both of you. Pick everything up and let's move.
This is honestly a pretty fun mission.
Find Dima, we find Kraven and his weird lizard serum.
Hey, is Mr. Dima in here?
You wouldn't happen to be Dima.
Oh, shit.
Well, that explains the secret menu. Someone's a little hangry. A tiger. That's new. All right, let's give Dima something to eat that isn't spider flavored. That raw meat must be somewhere. There we are.
Genius.
Something in that study might help me find Kraven. But first, gotta break out the Anbrin. Stakes out in the open. Might need a better angle to swipe it. That hunter's right there.
Fine, jackass. I'll do something closer to you.
A meal fit for a Russian tiger bodyguard. Sounded weird. I'd have to make a few minor adjustments to this meal. Where's that sleeping hunter? A lot of bodies by that sleeping hunter.
Anyone hear that?
Move.
Our little secret. Sleepy time for Dima. Snooping time for Peter. If this doesn't work, there's only one other thing on the menu. Me.
All right, Dima.
Hi, Dima. I'm back with a little snacky snack.
It makes sense that Dima would be a tiger.
A Chef Spidey masterpiece.
Okay then.
Guess Kraven's too cool for his own party. Should look around.
Or he's, you know, starting to hunt.
I don't see Kraven's lizard serum here. But what are these potions? Wonder if this is how he's so freakishly strong.
Hey, look, they're actually adapting the weird thing where he basically takes potions to become super strong. Wonder if they're keeping his age.
Didn't know hunting could be so existential. He's better read than I would have thought. Nothing like some light philosophy between hunts. Serum. These drugs are for late-stage chemotherapy. Are these Kravens too?
Maybe. It is time to pray. My mother opened every hunt with these words. Others spent the night feasting, drinking themselves into oblivion. Not us, not the Kravenoffs. To us, the hunt was sacred, a duty from a higher power. Predators forced the weak to grow strong, they shaped the world, She would say, gathered in the candlelight of our chapel, we shared bits of the Pascha and felt the appreciation for our belly's build, ready to honor our ancestors. Feel their blood, of course, through their veins. Though she is gone, I still honor the tradition. The fires have been lit, the chapel prepared. Tonight I will pray for what hope is the last time. Now the hunt begins, and if I do not return, all the better.
The chapel prepared. Saint Sophia is only a few blocks from here. Craven has to be there with the serum. Time to move.
Someone's coming in. Wait, what's this?
Must have just missed him. Was Craven praying?
Sergei Kravenov, Sasha Kravenov. Huh. Vladimir.
Craven has a pet tiger. That tracks.
Oh shit, he's away. Oh. You know what? I'm good.
Emma.
It's not what it looks like.
What's up?
Okay, suit. Let's see what you can really do.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Harry, did not tell me it felt like this.
He even makes sounds. This is glorious. Almost like it wants me to be its master instead of Harry. Harry needs it. No. The suit needs us, not Harry.
Shut down!
did not tell me it felt like this.
Oh, that's cool. Who needs Miles?
I could get used to this. Look out! Sorry, but this party's getting shut down.
Stupid ass fur fence.
Gotta get to the chapel quick. That was fun.
Okay. He's like, fuck that. No, I'm not dealing with this shit.
That wasn't me.
You should ice that.
I think this is the first time that Pierce is starting to realize.
Hey, Pete. Any luck?
No Craven yet, but I think I know where he is.
How's the suit?
Weird. It's like it knows me. Don't worry, buddy. I'll take care of everything. Promise.
Like right now. Oh yeah, then now that's a look.
Quiet.
That's a look right there. Oh shit. Organic weapon, man. You gotta do it. You gotta do the organic webbing.
Okay, webs are back.
It's you! I knew that was our meat cute back there, I knew it! I'd love to get to know you better, but I got some business to take care of.
Oh, it's a mini boss. That's cool.
See, your boss has been up to no good lately.
Bleed for me.
This is my city, not his jungle. He killed Scorpion. Let the lizard loose.
And he might have done some other things that I'm not aware of.
And he stabbed me pretty good.
So there's no more Mr. Nice
Fighter. Especially about that last part.
Evidently no. I keep forgetting there's actually a mini map down there. What is everyone's obsession with Ares? Okay, how the hell did she not get caught in that? There we go.
Enough song and dance. I'm coming, Kraven.
Kraven off.
Here to pick up a serum order for a Dr. Connors?
This is cool.
You have hunted me. This is good. Let's see if you have the strength to finish what you started.
Set it free. I'm just here to save my friend. We'll finish this later.
Oh.
Harry, MJ, I got the serum. On my way back to Emily May.
How'd it go?
Really well. Things just got a little intense with Kraven. He's somehow stronger than he looks. If you you can believe that.
Hey, the important thing is that you're okay. And you got the serum. You did great, buddy. I'll start prepping the gear.
How'd it really go?
It was totally... I didn't want to worry Harry. Craven knows now that the suit malfunctions when it's within range of certain frequencies.
How bad is the malfunction?
Not pleasant, but I can handle it.
Well, I'm glad you're all right, but watch yourself out there, too.
Call you back, bye! That guy nearly hit somebody. I better do something.
Get him off our tail! No. There will be no getting off.
And done. You guys have any idea how much property damage you just caused? Hey, MJ. So like I was saying, now Craven knows the suit malfunctions when it's near certain frequencies.
How bad is the malfunction?
Not pleasant, but I can handle it.
Well, I'm glad you're all right.
Hold that thought. Spider stuff.
Hey, get this. It looks like these imposter spider bots are getting pinged by some third party.
Like someone else is tracking them?
Exactly. I just need to figure out who. Collect any others you can find. I need all the data I can get.
Nice one, Genki. Got us one step closer to solving this thing.
Okay, call MJ back.
Not pleasant, but I can handle it.
Well, I'm glad you're all right, but watch yourself out there, too. Let me know how things go at the lab.
Absolutely. Talk soon.
All right, I think I'm going to leave it off here today. Bye. This is the coolest thing ever. This thing, it's something else.